are ready for Comoros because we have been training well, and the boys are ready. We are good to go to give all the best to our country. They are a good team because you can see they are leading the group with 4 points, so we have to minimize the points to be on top of them. That is very important because, you know, if we win, we'll go 5 points. It's very important for us because in order for us to qualify, we need to win matches.